Here we have to find the magnitude of electrostatic force between electron and proton at a given distance in